watch over thee, thy disciples. Give them thy power over frail men.
You're sure John Porter was there? You're sure it was John Porter? Sure.
I've all involved.
All right, now let's go through this again. Tell me more about this ritual. They must have been picked men. We found the court.
We volunteered.
Nobody volunteers in this department.
Does he still maintain the John Porter, does he?
Yes, he seems to be certain about that. Porter and four others, five men in all.
It's going to make life difficult for all of us, isn't it?
Because he's a minister of the Crown?
Because the Right Honourable John Porter has direct responsibility for this department.
Perhaps he just forgot about us.
In any case, we have no proof, no real proof. A group of middle-aged men indulging themselves in some sort of sick orgy, that's what we've got.
Maybe the proof's in there.
On this, the eve of the Sabbath of the undead, I call upon you to witness my supreme triumph. And I'll say, I choose the spawn of your...
We didn't know who they were. This is the place. Tellham House, headquarters of what has always been regarded as a harmless organization. Psychical Examination and Research Group, Purge for short.
So you sent an operative in undercover?
Yes, Hansen. Well?
Good Lord. What's this then?
So Hansen was right.
Well, that's Porter, isn't it?
Yes, the Right Honourable John Porter, MP. Minister with special responsibilities for our security services.
Thus do we dedicate ourselves to your service and your command. Thus, with this baptism of blood, we walk in the eternal footsteps of the cursed. To know the inner secrets of those who move beyond the realms of the unknown. And into the precincts of Hades.
How the hell do you fight a vampire?
There are many ways. The symbols of good are used to combat the forces of evil. The hawthorn tree, which provided Christ with his crown of thorns.
Seem to take strength from their own blasphemy. You want...
Count Dracula!
Harmless organization. Psychical Examination and Research Group, Purge for short.
It's enough. I'll have the dossiers released on Keely, Porter, and the others.
Oh. you open to any deals?
Thank you.